So here, good morning children. As I told you people, after showing you people how to do the features of the face, I'll show you how to do the faces, how to do the portraits. Now in all the books I have different types of portraits. This is the book of class 6. Here we have this portrait in stippling. Stippling you people know, na? With dots, small dots, and this one is in watercolors, this one is with color pencils, and this is with simple pencil shading. And this is the book of class 7. Here this is in pencil shading. This also read what is written side by side. Very good information they are giving. So in any medium we can do the portrait. This is also a simple one with pencil of Vivekananda ji. This is with color pencils. Then we have the book of class 8. Here we have portrait Rani Lakshmibai, Rabindranath Tagore, and this is in watercolor. This also in watercolor. This composition is also in watercolor. So here, let's start doing this. This is already drawn. Let's start from the upper side here. We have to study the strokes, which side they are going and how we have to move our pencil. And strokes, you have to learn the strokes if you want to learn the shading or coloring also. The difficulty, most difficulty you people face in doing the hair only. We have to go with the flow of the hair. As the Rakhi is nearby, so I am posting the video of Rakhi making also in quilling. You can make Rakhis with different other things also. You are very creative, I know. here one side is done. Now we'll do another side. The center partition we have to show. For learning, you don't need any type of shading pencils and all. Don't trouble your parents. There is no need of. So here lesser drawing is done, which we can do ourselves. Feel the flow of the and give practice to your hands. When you are sitting free, sitting on mobiles always maybe, but don't sit on mobiles always. Take the newspaper or any rough paper and draw the strokes. Just draw the lines. Or then try to make those lines perfect. Means if you are trying to do a circle, try to draw a perfect circle or a square or horizontal shape, anything. And whatever you are liking at your home, want to draw that still life type. Draw that. See and draw. Draw your sofa. Draw the things from your kitchen. Portraits are the afterwards things, but now these things are in trend. People want to learn more work in lesser time. And talent is also there, no doubt. Children are very talented because they have the exposure. Thanks to the parents, they are very talented because they are given the exposure. People are getting so many things to practice. Ask for one thing, you will get many. This will take lots of time, as I have done this side. You can do this side also. Now I'll show you forehead. this video will become very long. I have to stop in between. But then how will you come to know if I stop in between? I'll do half, right? Because the perfect things take time. Though from my side I'm doing very fast, faster than my craft work, where my hands shakes. But while drawing, no, nothing little stalks here and there, and eye is coming into the life. Nose is always coming out with shading. As this is coming out of the face, so we need lots of shading to take out the nose out from the face. Nostrils are darkest place, as the eyeballs and the lip line. I hope you people are practicing, those who have interest in all these things. My hard work is for you people. My children missing you people a lot. Want to see you people. As I said, I'll do half. Otherwise, it will take lots of time. I don't mind doing, but you people will get bored and won't see the full video. I know that. Oh, this Golu. Anybody tried this? Pencil topper. That time I was not knowing this is called pencil topper. Hair half is done. Hope you people have enjoyed it. See. Right. Looking nice. Want a closer look? There can be more work can be done. But as we have this much time only, I'll do this much only. Thank you.